sometimes we think we're in the devil's hand and everybody else is getting blessed and everybody else is going forth and you're going backwards. What you don't know is that you're not in the devil's hands. You're in God's hands, and God is drawing you back in his slingshot. And when God lets you go, he's going to shoot you faster and farther than you can.